Hi everyone, this is OmniCubic. What you have just seen is a short Lego animation that I have remade using Blender. Because Lego animation don't have the texture of real Lego bricks, so I wanted to use Blender to recreate the animation with a realistic Lego bricks texture. I would also like to show you how to use Blender to create such animations. Let's start by analyzing what elements are present in the first 4 seconds of animation. Firstly, the environment, with a blue sky and a desert. And judging by the light, there should be a large sun in the sky. Then there are the characters, the lovely Grogu and a Mandalorian with only the top of his head visible. Finally, the objects, a spaceship made of sand, an umbrella, a table, a cup with water, a deck chair. This 4-second animation involves generating a sky using a plugin, making a desert using geometric nodes, how to do Lego modeling, making water in a cup, bone binding, adding animation keyframes, camera depth of field processing, and more. Please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss out on every detail of the animation. I will be uploading tutorials for each session as soon as possible, so stay tuned.